We're saying, God, tonight we're saying, God, we want to align with you. And we want to see you move again. We want you to see do it again. And we want to see a city saved. We want to see a city saved. Welcome to this evening service, a combined service of Assemblies of God churches in Auckland and around. And we said we want God to do it again. So good to have you here. We want to say welcome to you. But also this evening, I want to invite some of the pastors that have already invited to come and pray in our own language. Pastor Moses, can you please come up? And also Pastor Bruce, Pastor Charles, Pastor Virgo, Kate. Can you please come up and let's just pray in our own language and say, God, we want you to move again. We want you to move again. We want you to move again. Proclaim with boldness and faith freedom
blind. And that we would see the oppressed set free. Come and heal our hearts. Heal our minds, our souls, our bodies. Heal our land. And with expectant and humble hearts, we thank you, Lord, for what you have done, for what you are doing, and for what you will do. In your mighty name, amen.
Thank you.